The economic hardships continue to bite several sectors of our economy. The transport sector, the small-scale trader sector, the hospitality sector. And the message that is coming through is that it is time that the curfew is lifted. We are not saying that COVID guidelines should not be observed. The issue of the masks and the necessary precautions must continue to be taken as we move forward. But clearly, we cannot continue in a situation where, with the economic hardships, and clearly we are beginning to see the decline in the COVID spread rate, the issue of the curfew now becomes significant. People must be given an opportunity to start recovering from this difficult hardship.